This man is complete and total garbage. It doesn't move nowhere at all, and it just makes a bunch of noise. No air movement at all. One of the things I kind of do like about it is the fact that it got this variable speed control where you can just move it, make it spin slow, and then speed it up, and pretty much get it going to maximum. But again, it moves no air. I thought that was pretty weird. They would make a fan that's a noisemaker, give it a variable speed control, but the blades don't have no pitch and don't move no air. Oh well, garbage USB fan. And thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. God bless you.